He is. He's in behind the ruck. Chris Anderson to Paul Langman, and then to Jimmy Leeson, a wide ball, and Peter Mortimer. Peter Mortimer has gone in. No, Stephen Folks it is, who's gone in to score his try for the Canterbury-Bankstown side. He's in to score out wide.
Yes, a beautiful ball by Paul Langmack. He draws David Grant right in there, well taken by Jimmy Leese. The Canterbury forwards have listed their efforts in the second half, but it is very noticeable that the Canberra Raiders pack is certainly tired.